expectations are high here. We only graduated 4 seniors. That is nice that we return a lot of our guys back, offense, defensive line, our skilled guys. You know, one of our biggest strengths will be our team speed, and we have to find ways to utilize that. A concern would be with our offense and defensive line is the size. You know, the guys worked really hard over the summer, getting bigger and stronger. We just got to play our game and do our job and not try to do too much in every play.